82 and 86. Now an opportunity for a shot, and it's gone in! It's Robert Koren, who has broken the deadlock. Slovenia lead, and Koren, the captain, has delivered.
And just as you're looking for a leader to step forward, Slovenia, and that was what I was talking about.